Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. If you want to get an alert to your phone every time your IP device loses connection, watch this video. To do that, I use Ping InfoView software to monitor pings and use Telegram to send alert messages. First, go to nursoft.net and download Ping InfoView software. This is a compact and free ping monitoring tool. Once you get the file, you extract and use. With Ping InfoView, you can monitor multiple IP addresses at the same time. But for the purposes of this video, I just added an IP address to the list of devices that need to be monitored. The device to be monitored here has the IP address 10.11.32.38. To send alert messages to my phone, I use Telegram. With Telegram, we create a new bot by seeking the help of BotFather. Telegram bot has the effect of automatically sending messages. You start with the start command and you will receive instructions on how to create a new bot. You use the new bot command and give your bot a name. After naming the bot, you create a new username. You write down the information about the bot, that is token and username. This username must be unique and cannot be the same as any other bot. Let's chat with the new bot. Say hello to new bot. So we have successfully created a new bot. Next, they create a chat group on Telegram. The first member you add to the chat group is the bot you just created. In addition, you add other members that you also want to receive notifications for to the group. So we have a new group with 3 members and one with a very important member that is bot. Here I will show you a script and you just need to add your Telegram bot information and you're done. So what information do we need to get from Telegram to be able to send automatic alerts? The information is token and chat ID. Token is the long string of characters obtained when you create a new bot. For chat ID, you open Telegram with web browser and find the last number in the address bar, which is your chat ID. Don't forget the dash in front of your chat ID. Use the Notepad editor available on all Windows computers to edit the script. After fully updating the information about the Telegram bot, save the file with the extension PS1. Now, you reopen the Ping InfoView software and open its Advanced Configuration section. Here the configuration allows Ping InfoView to send alerts to your phone whenever an IP address is lost. You come back to where you downloaded the Ping InfoView software and see the user manual. You copy the command as the instructions, then correct the path to the newly created script. We will correct it to send Telegram messages to your phone using the command file we just created in the previous step. Next, you correct the file name with your file name. With the first time the configuration, you pay attention to review carefully to avoid wrong paths and file names. If the wrong configuration, alter message will not be sent to your phone. The configuration steps are done. What will happen when the IP address lost connection 10.11.32.38? We look forward to seeing what will happen. As you can see, when the IP address 10.11.32.38 lost connection with a Telegram message is automatically sent. Phone installed Telegram will receive ping fails message. Success. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Don't forget to like and subscribe to NetVN channel.